That's still not all, folks. An autobiography by Joe Alaskey. Forward. Well, of course I wrote my own autobiography. I mean, what choice did I have? I tried writing my biography, but the dictionary wouldn't let me. Funny thing about me writing an autobiography, though, I don't drive a car. Thank you. Thank you very much. You can expect a lot more of these kinds of side-splitting jokes as you speed through this book, looking for your name. As a comedy writer who's written almost all of my own stand-up material and much more besides, I've elected to kind of kid the whole process of jotting down one's memories, if you don't mind. Too late now anyway. Hey, I don't know any better, right? This is my first autobiography, but you only get one crack at life. So, to make up for that, I am now busy preparing my next 19 autobiographies. To be serious for a moment. Okay, glad that's over. Hey, I don't have to tell you that the aforementioned life we sort of share invariably holds both good and bad things that happen to everyone. And I've had plenty of both, thanks. Though I admit I prefer the good things. But if you think this book will be some kind of juicy, steamy, tell-all expose or whatever, get real. In a business like Hollywood, and a town like showbiz, everybody gets a pie. We all run up against bad luck, suffer bad timing, and make a few bad connections. This is news. If you want to read that kind of depressing trash, pick up the tabloids at the checkout counter. Life is too short for all those negatives. And I'm a positive kind of guy. And I am positive this book will be too long. Besides, the good things are more plentiful and interesting. The unfortunate missteps and circumstantial casualties of career competition get real boring to me. So I can imagine how you'd feel about it. Especially if you're reading this book to glean any aspects of the splendid success that I've enjoyed thus far. Yep, this book is expressly for those who'd like to read about my 20-plus years as the major voice of the Looney Tunes, and for those who'd like to learn how I developed as a voice actor and performer in general. As a human being, I prefer to keep my private life private, bub, like most people. But if you like ham served with heaping sides of dishes of wild, name-dropping anecdotes marinated in curdled humor, then grab a paperback napkin and dig in. Joe Alaskey, December 2006. Chapter 1. How I Started Out as Other People. I never thought I'd become Bugs Bunny. Or more correctly, I never thought I'd be able to deliver that voice, let alone feel the character of that amazingly funny and iconic cartoon character.
Daffy Duck!
Yes. Getting him down was shamelessly easy. All I did was... But already I'm ahead of myself. Let me go back to the beginning. Hey, relax. Maybe some of you actually want me to. I knew I was an actor at an early age. You'll notice that my boldness of that statement includes no phrases such as I knew I wanted to be or would be an actor someday. To heck with all that. As a matter of fact, even as a kid, I knew I'd never need a lesson. This all sounds terribly egotistical, doesn't it? Well, let me off that hook. Just long enough to say that to this day, I have never felt egotistical about any talent or prowess I've discovered in myself. The talent was just there. So? So what? So it was up to me to do something about it, that's what. I just started acting as soon as I could walk and talk. I was fond of dressing up as various characters, inspired chiefly by the polymorphous Mr. Potato Head, that tuberous master of disguise. I built and wore little pipe cleaner glasses and constructed paper mustaches and even snipped cigar butts to enhance my portrayed middle-aged types to my mother Dorothy's undying bemusement. Why do you make all those funny faces and talk in all those funny voices? She would ask. And I would reply, I'm acting, Mom. She warned me my face would stay that way. And she was right. With childhood friends...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.